Ladies and gentlemen of the Playhouse family, now after having received well over 1 million views on YouTube, may we welcome back to the show, Fargo's own, Donna the Beer Lady!
Hi.
How are you?
Hi. I'm very well. How are you guys?
We're good, but girl, you famous.
Oh my goodness. I can't believe all this hubbub. Holy cow. Well, first of all, can I just say thank you to you three wonderful human beings for being so nice to me the last time I was on the radio with you?
You're welcome. How are things now? Just let us know how your life is, because I don't know if you realize you're well into over 1 million views on YouTube.
I know. Oh, my gosh. I mean, gee whiz. From that one phone call, I mean, you guys must have had to, like, totally tie your giggle bones down, you know, with that last call. My life, it's been interesting, almost kind of like a carny ride in an odd way.
To clarify, you are now aware deer crossing signs, their purpose is to alert drivers of deer, yes?
Yes, yeah, and now that I've had the reasoning for the deer crossing signs explained to me, I just have to say that I feel incredibly stupid. I mean, honestly, just on my defense, I had no clue that these signs were for us. I mean, because I never really thought about it enough to realize that I was kind of being ridiculous.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, and in my defense, you know, I grew up in a really small North Dakota town, you know, and I'm a passionate Irish woman. I have an extreme love for animals.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, where I lived and grew up, I was pretty isolated. So until my husband brought me to Fargo about 3 years ago or so, and I started seeing all these deer crossing signs, you know.
Well, and obviously when we were talking to you, we were trying to be nice. We tried to kind of explain things. But once we got off the phone with you and people started calling in, what kind of happened when you heard that?
Oh, my gosh. I mean, honestly, literally, when I got off the phone with you guys, my coworkers and my family, they were texting me after this, and, you know, I heard about all your phone calls. Holy cow, you guys must have been, like, inundated. People making fun of me, and then my phone wouldn't stop ringing for, like, almost 2 days. It was crazy. I couldn't believe it.
So, have you been getting constant attention since you've been on our show?
Actually, you know, after a while, it died down for a couple weeks after I was talking to you guys on the radio. But then just a few days ago, I started getting email about the YouTube links from people with the podcast that you had posted on your website.
Well, that had to be nice, too, to know that it is just getting spread all over the world, huh?
Yeah, in one respect, yeah, kind of. you know, part of me now has decided to stand up and just own this, like a modern woman, you know? And, you know, I have people coming up to me and saying, oh, my God, are you Donna, dear lady? And, you know, are you that lady from Y94? And, you know, after a while, I was at the point of saying, yes, that's me. I'm Donna, the dear lady. So I'm just, you know, laughing it off and rolling with it, plain and simple. But you know what?
What's that?
The one thing that's been kind of rough is some neighborhood children have been, you know, keeping printouts deer crossing signs and shoving them in my mailbox. I mean, this has been going on for like the past week or so. So that's kind of frustrating. But, you know, kids will be kids, you know, I'm kind of letting things roll off my shoulders, tittering. And then my coworkers have been relentless and, you know, patients have been teasing me, you know, because I work as a receptionist at a clinic here in Fargo. You know, I thought things were dying down a little bit until we woke up this morning and found, like, a plastic life-size deer on our lawn next to one of those highway signs planted in our front yard. So, I mean, criminy Christ, people. I get it now.
Well, listen, Donna, I mean, the first call was very fun for us. You seem to be taking it in good spirits, and we certainly appreciate you calling in. And I'm sorry that this is... It, to some extent, maybe negatively affected your life, but we'll do our best to maybe help it calm down here. It will blow over, I promise.
You know, thank you so much. That's so sweet. Just, you know, I'm a concerned woman, you know, when it comes to certain subject matters. And honestly, you know, I absolutely learned a good lesson out of the whole experience, if anything else. But, you know, I would kind of ask, if I can ask people sharing the links of our Hirschfield conversations. that would be kind of nice. I really want the recording of my first call to kind of go away soon.
Well, over 1 million people have seen it. How many people are left?
Yeah.
Yes, I don't know how many people are in the world. So.
Well, Donna, I really do appreciate that you can kind of take the title Donna the Dear Lady and own that. I think if nothing else, we owe you a T-shirt, a Donna the Dear Lady T-shirt. We will make it and design it ourselves.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, that's so sweet of you guys. You're so sweet. That's very nice of you. Thanks for being so nice to me.
You're famous. You're international. That one's forever. Donna.